everyone, and welcome back to the stream for YouTube. Hello, welcome back to more Mass Effect Andromeda. Let's get right into it, shall we? So we last left off, we did some stuff around Eos and the Nexus, not the Hyperion. Hyperion is the human arc ship. We made it to Kadara, where Water will kill you. Right now, I'm basically going to operate. Bring the vault up to speed so Water won't kill me if I touch it. See, we're currently in front of a cave, which I think will lead to the next monolith puzzle.
This place is massive.
Detecting high levels of toxic gas. Proceed with caution, Pathfinder.
Hey, I'm always cautious.
No, you're not.
Smells even worse in here than it does out there.
Close quarters.
Watch out.
Really? Also, hey, Caravan, how's it going, buddy? Would you like to elaborate on that?
Generator? What's it doing all the way out here?
Is it a spoiler?
The floodlights.
Well, yeah, but who put it here?
I touched this one, would it kill me? Yeah, what? Oh god, yeah,
what? How toxic can it be?
Very toxic. Ow.
Dead end. Huh. Try the other path?
I don't know how it's a spoiler, but
another generator.
And more lights. They lead to something?
This is a pretty big cave.
Thank you.
Yeah, let's just pick up this super radioactive material with my bare hands. What could go wrong?
Closed in.
You hear that?
What's behind this door?
Intruders! Stand down. The charlatan wants this one alive. Out for a walk, Pathfinder?
Oh, spoiler to a game I was interested in. Yeah, don't tell me then. Made a mistake of arguing against people salty over a character change in YouTube comments. Oh my, what would that be about?
No one else in the collective hesitated to shoot me.
We're a big organization. Low-level operatives might not have gotten the word. But my orders are clear. You're not to be harmed. Crux is in charge here. If you've got questions, talk to her.
Oh, it's a base. I would like to figure out where this monolith is at.
Sam, what's inside the cages?
Judging from the scratching, Audi.
Something like that out here.
Oh. Yeah, a player for Fire was like that too. Was super salty. He was just like, okay, that's weird, whatever. Hi!
Pathfinder, you caught me off guard. We don't receive many visitors.
The cesspools put them off?
They are natural deterrents, yes. The Angara call this place Drolir. Translates to Death Cave. A bit melodramatic. If you've a head for navigation, it's perfectly safe. Like most of Kadara, it's the people you should worry about.
What do you mean?
Someone's been faking the Charlatan's orders, giving bad intel. It got two of our recruits killed.
Well, that's bad.
Someone impersonating a Charlatan could do a lot of damage.
Only the representatives have access to such high-level information. The boss knows it's someone operating out of this base. It's my job to find the culprit.
So what's the holdup?
The imposter could bolt at the first sign of suspicion. I need a subtle way to smoke them out.
Why would someone risk impersonating a Charlatan?
Greed is a powerful motivator, Pathfinder. The Collective has access to supplies, credits, you name it. And we only answer to one person.
Maybe I could help. I'm not connected to the Collective. A curious outsider would raise less suspicion than an official representative.
That's true. All right, Pathfinder. Here's what we know. The drop point was in the Sulphur Springs, so the imposter should have high levels of sulfur in their clothes.
Sam's sensors should be able to detect that. Anything else?
We found footprints that could be human or Asari, but too smudged to get an exact size. That's all my intel.
So look for a human or Asari and scan them.
Sulfur levels are normal.
Not our culprit then. Didn't peg the Collective as gardeners.
Sulfur readings are low. Additionally, Angaran feet are distinct from humans and Asari.
Can't hurt to check.
It's not him, he's a Salarian.
High sulfur levels, but the footprints at the drop site contradict a Salarian's webbed feet.
Just being thorough, Sam.
Sulfur levels are on the high side, but not by a large percentage.
And she's Asari, which fits her footprint bill. Can't rule her out yet.
She's worth further investigation. Sulfur levels are high. Her footprints are of a similar shape to those left at the drop site.
Ho 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 ho.
Could be our rat.
Before accusing Dorado, perhaps you'd like to talk to her. She could have an alibi.
Yeah, I'm not gonna get into that.
Need something? Go bother Crux.
No, I'll talk to you.
Crux said I was welcome here. You're not making me feel welcome.
Look, wow. I just got back from a shit job. I haven't slept in 36 hours.
36 hours? That can't be healthy.
Defying the charlatan's orders isn't healthy. I go where I'm told.
The charlatan send you to the Sulfur Springs?
I smell that bad, huh? Like I said, it was a shit job, but I can't talk details. Especially to an outsider. See you around, Pathfinder.
Dorado's heart rate elevated when you mentioned the Sulfur Springs, Pathfinder.
We should talk to Crux. See, Sam, what are they doing with the Adhi?
It appears the Collective are attempting to domesticate the creatures.
And how's that going?
Aggression levels are lower than what we've seen in the wild. But I wouldn't recommend opening the cage.
So what you're saying is... It's, the process is working, but... Could be better.
I killed her some shut-eye. Sorry about before, not much traffic down here. Recruits are jumpy.
You didn't shoot. That's all that matters.
You're awfully good-natured about people pointing guns at your face. Some of us have been down here for months. I haven't seen the sun in weeks.
I believe in second chances?
Weeks? Seriously?
I'm one of the few people who know how to operate the water filters. I've been trying to train a backup, but most recruits can't stand the smell. Not many volunteers. I'd better get back to work. Thanks for the chat.
Alright, I am fairly positive it's Dorado.
What do you think of Lynx, Sam?
Her explanation for the level of sulfur in her clothes was plausible, Pathfinder.
What do you guys think, chat? Dorado or Lynx? I'm thinking Dorado.
Pathfinder, any luck finding the imposter?
Maybe.
Dorado's clothes showed high levels of sulfur. When I asked about her last job, she was evasive.
Her mission was at the port. She should have been nowhere near the springs. Aquila, detain Dorado, quietly.
On it.
Good work, Pathfinder. I'll make sure the charlatan knows you helped us settle the matter.
Never mind. Hooray. Alright, let's do Kadara's heart. So I really would like to not be killed by putting a toe in water. The animalistic noise that I'm hearing in the background. Oh. Hello, Irock. But I rock. Oh god!
Shit. Okay, don't touch that.
Yep. Yep. Definitely don't touch it. Bad water. am I? Oh, to a dead end. Oh, there won't be any DOS 2 on Sunday, by the way, chat. So instead, it'll be more Mass Effect Andromeda. Yay! Kind of like this forward station.
Activating automated forward station deployment.
All these caves, it's a smuggler's dream.
See if I can fix this monument.
Get ready to fight.
There's the monument. Where's the puzzle? That can't be good. Sorry. All right, I'm gonna look this up. Thank you. I got it now. I think I need to take out a... I need to take out a raider camp. Down this way? Wahoo! Sorry if I'm a little quiet, my kind of hard of hearing again. Woke up partially deaf again. Freaking hate it when that happens. Is that it? Wow, you guys suck. There's an A-Rock all the way up on that on the side of that cliff mountain. Yeah, it sucks. Like, I would do the whole ear wax dissolver liquid stuff, but it still doesn't help. Not to mention the fact that I hate having it in my ears. Oh, I think I found it.
Remnant. They're completely fried.
Bullet holes match weapons from the Milky Way, Pathfinder.
Huh. Probably try to scavenge whatever they can.
Ow.
Hydra!
A little late for that, Ryder.
Nice work.
Missing one more. Yeah.
I there think that's enough.
Got all four gloves. Left to go, and then the vault.
All right, one more and the vault should be open.
Go this way.
Goes underground.
Hopefully the
viable for an initiative outpost, Pathfinder. However, for any long-term success, you'll need to find a solution to Kadara's water toxicity problems.
Yeah.
This is Sloane's territory. Gotta make a deal with her first.
What about the Charlatan? The Collective's gaining power.
We do not know the Charlatan's identity. Sloane may be our only option. Vidal could offer insight.
Ah, might have found it. Yep, found it. Hooray!
Should be enough glyphs.
Gore.
Oh, fine. No glyphs needed. I'm not gonna lie, Jack, I'm very close to not streaming tonight. But here we are. It was a fairly long day at work. Co-worker was not having a good day either. She was having a lot of problems with our ferocity. Those who don't know, if you are welded, ferocity is when tiny little air pockets form inside a weld. They suck, because that means that you have a bad weld. And that you need to fix it. the vaults. Alright, interior dinner caravan. I had waffles and a chunk of pizza from last night.
Okay, Remnant Vault. Let's get this place up and running. Well, we turn the power on.
You'll need to locate the console to activate the purification field, Pathfinder. Several interface connections converge here. I will highlight the ones you need.
They're all dupes.
Sorry about that, chat. Once again, real tired, so if I start moving into a wall, just standing there doing nothing, you know why.
Okay.
I have closed my eyes and they do not want to open up again. It's very annoying, I know. Like I said, I came very close to canceling stream tonight for this reason.
Wonder what this place has in store.
Hey, I made it.
Pathfinder, this may affect your escape from the purification field.
Good point, Sam. Ooh. killed me.
Pathfinder, the way across is console activated. Pathfinder, this has two interface functions.
Remnant. We can lay low or take them on.
To stop closing my eyes. Stay awake, but my body is like, no, you must sleep, Evia. Listen, I will agree, yes, I need sleep, but I don't want to sleep right now. I am looking forward to Pokemon Sleep, though.
Enemies!
There must be a trick to this. Let's give it a try. Something we're missing.
Oh. boy.
That did it.
Welcome back, caravan. That was a quick dinner. Just trying very hard not to fall asleep right now.
This contains valuable data, Pathfinder. You may want to scan it.
Hey, 5 more data coolers.
Maybe you will be glad to know you have found another of these devices.
Stop being sleepy, buddy. Wow, it's already 7 o'clock? Holy moly.
Remtech, bet we can grab it on the way back.
I will add this map to your interface, Pathfinder.
Oh, fudge. I'm dead. I closed my eyes. Didn't want to open them, and I died. Yeah, your body wants you to sleep. Yeah, well, my body can go and not do this. I had to kill myself on that one. I'll be back in a minute, chat. I'm gonna get some waffles. Maybe eating something will keep me awake. Alright, I am back. Yep, there are chocolate chip Eggo waffles. Behold, we have a door. But yeah, work was pretty long today.
This could get ugly.
Ow. I see that, Sam.
What do we have here?
It's like a giant cube. Oh, God dang it.
Chat, can I just tell you how much of a pain it has been to evolve my Eevee? What? What do you mean it's wrong?
Interface failed, Pathfinder. Defense systems engaging.
Yeah, there's no soothe bell in Generation 2. and it essentially needs to be more or less at maximum friendship in order for it to evolve. This again. I apparently got it wrong. Check my work. There we go.
Plan for the help.
Hey, I'm getting better at this.
No idea what that did for me. Oh, it gives me plus 2 skill points. Ravioli's pretty. This thing. Don't accidentally die. It did, yes. Yep, door is now open. I just don't know how to get back across. Ugh.
Remtech. Bet we can grab it on the way back.
I will add this map to your interface, Pathfinder.
Yeah, I need to get there, but I have no idea how to get there. I could probably jump, but that might kill me. Scratch that, that will kill me. So I need to find another remnant console or something.
May affect your escape from the purification field.
I think I figured it out. Hooray. I figured it out. I did it, chat. I didn't even... Now I can't even go into the door. Oh wait, there's a remnant console.
Highlighting interface connections, Pathfinder.
Come.
just keep coming.
That would just evaporate. Level up! We're at level 55.
This console will activate the purification
shield.
You may want to sweep the area.
Before this place tries to kill us, you mean?
Here it comes! Go, go!
I'm dead. That was bad. Okay, I'd rather not die. I'll go around it this time. Hooray!
Man, never gets less terrifying. Let's get out of here.
Agreed. Now the water will be drinkable, whatever that will be.
star yet.
Automated forward station deployment.
I've seen it before, though. Yeah, I know. We've seen it before. Killed like two before we saw that one at the beginning of the session. They're apparently really populative on Helios. See, look, there's another one. Oh. Yeah. Mass Effect Trilogy was basically just... humanoids. Two had a lot of robots. Like a lot of robots.
Ugh.
I get inside? Or is it related to its side quest story? Yeah. That is true. Will the water kill me if I touch it now? Oh? Yay!
This body was dumped here, as Sonaris claimed. I have recorded the location and relevant DNA information for any future investigation.
Chat,
I'm not gonna lie. I'm kind of bored. Not with playing the game, I still want to play it. But I just kind of feel like I just want to move on to something else. Thing. Like, I'm just not really feeling this tonight.
Why an emergency meeting?
I didn't call it.
I did. Got some disturbing news while we were on Kadara. There's some tension at the Krogan colony on Eladin. It's bad.
Tension among Krogan? You don't say.
I wouldn't waste your time with this if it wasn't important. We need to go.
I agree. Nakmor Morda made herself overlord of the colony. It's weird.
No. Our priority is the Archon. We have to remain focused on his next move.
Jarl's right.
We won't make any rash decisions. Drax just brought a problem to the team. Let's dial down the emotions so we can be clear-headed.
Well, as long as we're pitching stuff, I overheard outlaws on Kadara talking about activity in the Ramav system.
No. That's the system where the Turian Golden World was supposed to be.
Ramav? There aren't any viable planets there. Only an asteroid field with mining ventures run by criminals.
I hear Eladin's pretty rough too. Roving scavengers with nothing to lose.
Crap. No one fights harder than people with nothing to lose.
We still have to find the Ket transponder. That'll lead us to the Archon's ship.
Our goal is to create our home here. You never know how something might fit in. Anyway, get Kallo the nav points for both Eladin and that potential Turian Golden World. We want all our options ready to go. Hey, I didn't say dismissed or meeting adjourned or anything. Meeting adjourned. As you were.
It's real hard to take you seriously wearing a Blasto tank top and headphones. Okay. Why do I have to keep selecting this? I've selected this a lot. Failed. Veteran. Yeah, I know. It's just I don't know what game to play.
Pathfinder, you have new email.
Oh boy, wow, we got a lot of stuff. Remnant brain. Oh boy. Yeah, sounds like a scam, dude. Don't ask Umi, the bartender, to surprise you. Sure. Hey, Sid. Take care of this later until I talk to Sid. Oh boy! Lots of stuff just opened up. Alright, so I'm just gonna end here for the recording. Thank you all for coming to the YouTube channel. I'm going to be switching to a different game on Twitch. Thank you all. Feel free to like and subscribe. Follow me on Twitch at Ebia7, capital Ebia number 7, and Twitter at Ebia Gaming. Bye bye.